Now we have a question from Nicholas. In many climates, there is as much or more rain in the winter season. What happens to the 48%+ of rainfall in that the trees transpire and the 25%+ that evaporates off the leaf surfaces? While the deciduous forests have no leaves and aren't transpiring. Well, there are variations to those climates. So the climates that have more rain in winter and deciduous trees, mainly the Mediterranean, have herbs in the lower layer in winter. And in summer, the leaves are on the trees, but the herbs dry off and burn off. So there's a certain amount taken out by the herbage. There's a certain amount of involvement by the herbage, but otherwise it goes to the ground and goes through the general soak of the system. Now then you have the warm temperate zones, which may have some herbage on the ground, doesn't all get frozen off and burnt off in winter. And you have mostly deciduous trees. So a larger amount's gonna go to the ground and go through the water soak system. Now, if that's trapped by swales, it's extended over time. In the Mediterranean, the warm temperate, and all of these climates that have wind and rain and not a lot of growth, you've got a slowdown of that water transit through the system. Instead of surplus water running through without tree interaction so much, you're getting the very, very slow transit through the topsoils and subsoils through swale in introduction to the system. So the water harvesting system of swales start to have a big effect in winter, extending that rain right through, even right through the dry Mediterranean summer. Then you go right up to the really cold temperate, and in the really cold temperate, trees are deciduous, although there's more pines and evergreens there as well. But a lot of the trees are deciduous, and you get complete freeze off on the ground, so you get nothing on the ground. But then some of that goes into snow and ice, and then you get a snow and ice melt. But that again can all be extended towards the summer growing season with water harvesting systems, particularly swales. So this is why you get more decomposition in winter, because of the extra soakage, the extra damp rot, and the extra molds that you get during that time of year. And then it all flushes back in the spring and the trees go back into full function and really put on an enormous amount of leaf. Mediterranean dries off in the herbs, but the warm to cool temperate absolutely boom in the with herbs in the summer. So the cold climates grow very, very rapidly from the spring to midsummer. And it's not just the leaves of the deciduous trees, but also the massive amount of herbage that's in the system as well. So it's a little bit of an on-off system, and particularly dramatic in the real cold, where it's definitely on and then off. And with the Mediterranean, you get a little bit of both. You get on-off twice in a year. So you've got, you're slowed down by a little bit of cold in winter, and then it comes back on, and then you're slowed down by a little bit too much heat and dry in the summer, and then it comes back on before it goes off again. So this is the way you've got to think. You've got to think about timing edges in relation to growth and water through a system.